Jussie Smollett has lost an appeal of his conviction. An Illinois appeals court today upheld the actor's sentence and conviction. A jury found Smollett guilty of making up a story about being the victim of a racist anti-gay attack in downtown Chicago in 2019 and lying to police about it. Smollett was sentenced to 150 days in jail, plus probation and a fine. Smollett's lawyers had argued a deal with Cook County State's Attorney Kim Fox meant he could no longer be prosecuted. In a 2-1 decision, the appeals court ruled county prosecutors never agreed to close the case when they dropped the felony charge.